Hello Facebook users, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have yet another tutorial on how you can delete unsaved posts on Facebook in this simple tutorial, so please stay tuned. What we do first is to open our Facebook app, and it will lead us direct to our profile, and here we select the three horizontal lines. On the three horizontal lines, you're going to be led to the menu, and then you select saved. On saved, you're going to lead you to the most recent post that you saved and the collections. Please select the three dots on your recent saved post or any, and then on the dialog you select unsave. Unsaving an item will also remove it from any collections you added to it, and therefore you either cancel or you remove. So that's the first idea. Or on the second one, what we do is select the entire collection, and here in that collection it will have all the saved posts that you've been adding to the collection. So what you do is select the three horizontal lines, and then on the dialog you select delete collections, not items. When you select items, you can also delete or move or more items. So you can either choose to select to delete the entire collection or just select a selected item. So what you do here, you click on all the, you click on the boxes, and then you delete the items. So that's how you can do that. Or you can select delete collection. So delete this collection, it will permanently delete it, but its items will be there. So after there, when you delete the collection, you see I have unsaved. So that's the steps that you can take to unsave your posts on Facebook. Thank you for watching. As you can see now, we have no collection. We can either create one. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like this video. Thank you, and see you again next time. Please, you can leave me a comment on any issues that you've been facing. Happy New Year.